गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर मैथमेटिक्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। शन्विता डन एन एक्टिविटी, ऑल ऑफ यू सी दैट शी मेड ए क्लॉक। एक्सीलेंट शन्विता। सी ऑल ऑफ यू सी दैट मा।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। Very good, Shanvita. Can you say the time there? What is the time, Shanvita? Very good. Six o'clock. Thank you very much for your excellent cooperation. Children, what we learned in last class? We learned about clock. A clock has a face. We will call it as a dial. A face of a clock has 12 numbers on it. And for measuring time, we will use clocks. This is analog clock and this is digital clock. Some of you are having watches in form of digital clock. Okay, children. So this is the clock what we have in our homes. So the blue color means long color hand, long hand is said to be minute hand, and the short hand which is in red color is said to be our hand. Okay, children. So this is the face of the clock. This we learned in the previous class, and we learned how to read time, how to draw time, how to show the time. Okay, how to draw the clock also we learned. So just have a quick revise on it. So this is the clock. So if you, this short hand is said to be our hand, and this long hand is said to be minute hand. Okay, children. Now here you have some clocks. So those are in different shapes also. Some are in circle, some are in square shape also. Okay, so clocks may have in different shapes, children. Now here I will give some time to you. You have to say the time. What is the time there? Okay. Now, what is the time, Ma Priyanjal Gautam? What is the tell the time shown by the clock?
3.
Tell the time shown by the clock.
12.
Are you able to see?
Yes.
Then tell the time. Where is the short hand?
12, ma'am.
Yeah. Where is the short hand? Nehasri, will you say? So the short hand is at
four.
The long hand, minute hand, is at 12. So what is the time there?
4, ma'am.
4 o'clock. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Advait Nair.
Yes, ma'am.
Here. Are you able to see the time, ma? What is the time?
Yes.
Tell the time by the clock.
8 o'clock.
So where is the short hand?
In 8. And the long hand is in 12.
Short hand is at 7, not 8. Okay? So you're, it is visible like that only. 1 minute. Yeah, the short hand is at 7 and the long hand is at 12. So the time is
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Okay then. Harshini, Hansini.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell the time shown by the clock.
12 o'clock, ma'am.
Very good. 12 o'clock. Shanvita, I want to draw the time 9 o'clock. Tell me the hands where I should keep. Where we should draw the hands? Minute hand on which number? Our hand on which number? Our draw hand. The time here.
Our
draw
hand. The time.
If we want to draw 9 o'clock,
Lingachin.
Where we have to keep minute hand? At longer hand at 12 o'clock and the shorter hand at
9 o'clock.
And the 9 o'clock where we should keep?
Silent.
Okay then. So if we want to show that time 9 o'clock, the longer hand at 12 and the shorter hand at 9. Our hand shows 9 and the minute hand shows 12. Okay, see.
Yeah.
Like this we have to draw time. Okay.
Yeah, then.
Next. Arohi. Arohi. Draw time here, ma'am. Draw time here. How to draw 10 o'clock?
10 o'clock.
Where is the short hand and where is the longer hand? Yes, the longer hand is at 12 and the short hand is at
10.
10. Very good.
Tell me the short hand.
Very good. Next.
Yes, ma'am.
Now draw the time 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. Yeah. Short hand.
Where you have to keep the longer and shorter hands?
Eppudu idi 8 o'clock meed raasta 10 o'clock meed undali. Ikkada 8 o'clock raasaru.
Ma'am,
short hand ekkada undali.
Smaller hand?
Hand should be at 2.
At 2. Very good. Smaller hand at 2. The longer hand?
At 12.
Very good. Longer hand at 12. So, did you understand how to read time and how to draw time using a clock? Did you understand, children?
Yes.
Very good. We already done daily activities. What are the daily activities? Get up, brushing your teeth. What are the daily activities? Taking bath, having breakfast, go to school, at school study and playing. Next, come back to home. Tell me, come back to home. Next. After coming home, take rest for some time, go for play, do the homework, take the dinner and go to bed. So these are the daily activities what you are doing. Okay. Now let us see Sampada's day. Sampada is a girl. So, who is she? She is doing her daily activities like this. Observe the daily activities of Sampada.
Good morning.
Here, some daily activities of Sampada is given for us. You have to tell the activities in a order. 7 activities are given for us. We have to write them in order. Okay. So here the activities are in different ways. So we have to make it in order. So I am giving chance to D. Charanjari. Tell me the what is the first activity Sampada will do in her daily.
Get for school, ma'am.
Get up for school. Okay. Next, Akshay.
Akshay,
what is the next activity, ma? What is the next activity? See the activities here. Left side, you have the activities. See the activities and tell me. After get up, what you will do? Only some activities are given for us. Only 7 activities. From that, you have to pick.
Breakfast.
Yes, eat breakfast. Very good. Next.
Anna, where go?
She's. Yeah, unmute yourself. Ryan, unmute yourself, ma.
Yes.
What is the third activity? What is the third activity, ma?
Study. Read a story.
Story in school. Very good. Himakar. What is the fourth activity?
Eat lunch.
Very good. Eat lunch.
Next.
Sai Sahasra. What is the fifth activity, ma? After eating lunch, what is the fifth activity?
Play.
Very good.
Sorry.
Sainika. What is the sixth activity? What is the sixth activity she will do? Here only 2 left. Ma. Go to bed to study. What is the sixth activity?
Study.
Very good. Akshaya.
Go to bed.
Ashruta.
Go to bed.
Tell me, Surya Sai Harshit.
Go to bed.
Bolo. Go to bed.
What is the last activity, ma?
Go to bed, ma.
Yes, this is Sampada's day. So what she will do first? She get up for school, eat breakfast, read a story in school, eat lunch, play, study, go to bed. This is the order. So these are the daily activities that Sampada do in a day. Okay, children? Now,
okay, ma'am.
Here some activities are given for you. Tick the activities that you do in the morning. Here four activities are given for us. So which activity do you do in Ma? Hakina?
Bolo.
Brush. Very good. Next.
Bath. Bolo.
Bathing. Very good. Yes. Now, pick the activities that you do in the evening. What are the activities you will do in evening?
Abdul Salam Balaji.
Kavyashri.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the activities that you do in evening.
Evening,
what you will do?
Evening. Sleeping, ma'am.
Evening, you will sleep. Evening.
Evening.
Tell me, pick the what are the activities you will do in evening?
Evening, play.
Playing, very good, Aradhya. Playing in evening, what we will do? Playing. Go to bed at night. Go to bed at night. In evening, we will play with our friends. Next.
Thank you, ma'am.
Activities that you do in the day. The activities that you do in the day. Yes, some activities are given for us. We have to write them in sequence. Observe the activities here. Sampada's father making chapati. So for that, what we have to do? First, we need to pour the dough in a plate or bowl. Next, we will mix it up with water. Next, what we will do? We will knead the dough. Next, we will make the chapati. After that, light the stove. After that, we will get the chapati to eat. This is the sequence. Okay, children, like that, if any pictures are given to you, we have to write them in sequence.
Next,
the activity that will take longer time. So, filling the bucket or filling the drum, which one will take longer time? Filling the drum will take longer time. Now, pick the activity that will take longer time. By walking or bicycle? Using bicycle. Suppose if you want to come to school by walk from your home. And
by walking.
Came on bicycle.
By walking.
By walking will take longer time. Very good. By walking, it will take longer time. Children, did you understand? Any doubt in this?
Yes, teacher.
Which takes more time? Brushing your teeth or taking baths? More time. Brush your teeth or taking bath?
Taking bath
will take more time. She's unmute yourself. Now, which activity takes less time? She's. Which activity take less time? Reading book, writing your name.
Writing my name.
Very good, she's.
Yeah. Writing.
Next. Which activity takes more time? Watching TV, brushing your teeth. Harinya, tell me, ma.
Watch TV.
Watching TV will take more time. Vikshaditi? Vikshaditi?
We can watch at TV.
Next. Which activity takes more time? Playtime or lunch time?
Playtime.
Correct.
Yes. Next. Tell the time shown by the clock. Tell the time shown by the clock. Nishant Singh, tell me what? Tell the time shown by the clock.
5 o'clock.
Who said that, ma? Tell me.
Clock teacher.
Tell me once again.
9 o'clock, teacher.
9 o'clock. Very good. Next. H.S. Bharan. Bharan, unmute yourself, ma. Tell the time shown by the clock. Tell the time shown by the clock. What is the time here?
2 o'clock.
Very good. 2 o'clock. Ashruta. Ashruta, unmute yourself, ma. Where is she? Okay, then. Ankit Bhai. Unmute yourself, ma. Click on the box, you can see there. Okay. Lokesh Nayak? Chandrasekhar? Kamakshi, unmute yourself, ma. Kamakshi.
Yes,
tell the time shown by the clock.
6 o'clock.
Very good. It is 6 o'clock. Vijay Durga. Rohit. Aradhya. Aditya. Yes, Akshita. I can't hear you. Very good. 10 o'clock. This is 10 o'clock. Yes. Akshaya. Unmute yourself, Akshaya. Now draw the hands to show the given time. Here we have to show 8 o'clock. So we need to draw the hands. So short hand should be at 8 and the longer hand should be at 12. So like that you have to show the time. Here I will show some more examples to you. You have to do it in your classwork. Okay, children? Draw the hands to show the time, 1 o'clock. So you have to draw the clock in your classwork and show the time, 1 o'clock. Okay? Next. Draw the hands to show the given time, 3 o'clock. Draw the hands to show the given time, 11 o'clock. Draw hands to show the given time, 9 o'clock. Draw hands to show the given time, 5 o'clock. Next, you have to draw hands to show the time, 2 o'clock. 7 o'clock. And 4 o'clock.
Okay, ma'am.
Now we have to show the time by drawing hands, 12 o'clock. Now, okay, match that time. Dhanisha Lakshmi. Dhanisha Lakshmi, sit properly. Now, so here one table is given for you. You have to match. Okay, children. You can take the printout of the slide and you can stick it in your classwork. Otherwise, you can draw it. So here we have the time 9 o'clock. Where we have to do? Here is the 9 o'clock. So match it like this. Here, what is the time you have? 12 o'clock. So you have to match the 12 o'clock like this. So like this, you have to do the remaining matches also. Complete this in your class one. Now, here some daily routines are given for you. Match the words with the pictures by inserting the correct number in the circle. So suppose, for example, I am saying here, what he is doing? He is washing his face. Okay, where we have that one? Go to bed, homework, get dressed up, take a bath, have lunch, wash. Here we have wash. Means here 7. The number 7 you have to write. What he is doing here? He is studying here. Means doing homework. So here do homework is at 12. So that you have to write the number here. So like this, you have to complete this and stick the paper in your classwork. Okay, children, I will send the list to you, this picture to you. You have to do it and stick it in your classwork. So this also same process. Some pictures are given, the activities are given in words. You have to match them. So first one, waking up. Waking up, where we have? Here you have. So here you have to write A. Okay. Second one is taking a shower. Where you have? You can see taking shower here. So write B in the circle. So like that you have to complete the work. Thank you, children. That's all for today's class. Have a nice day.
Okay,
children. We will meet in the next class with another interesting topic. Do the homework, okay? And send it to me. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.